Abu Vail states that a man called Nuhayk bin Sinan visited Hazrat Abdullah bin Masood radiyallahu anhu. Then the hadith goes like the former hadith. It adds, then Alqama went to Hazrat Abdullah bin Masood radiyallahu anhu, which said to him, ask Hazrat ibn Masood radiyallahu anhu about the chapters which Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would recite in a prayer in one unit. He went and asked Hazrat ibn Masood radiyallahu anhu about it, and then came back and told us that they were the 20 chapters from the Mufassal which were recited in 10 units, and they are in Mushaf ibn Masood. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1906.